Howdy everyone. We're going to be doing some fractaline farming today. So we'll see exactly what's going to happen. And so if you don't know, there is a event going on in Destiny 2, an upcoming event that's going to require massive amounts of this material called polarized fractaline. Well, I haven't played much this season, so we're just going to get in and try to farm up as much as we can. Hopefully we'll get some. We'll see. We're going to have to do a little bit of grinding to get up to where we can really start doing anything. But we're definitely going to try. Speaking of which, I actually got a turn in for that right now. Let's see here. Good, good, good. Popped up some kind of alert. Oh, okay. Awesome. So let's see what we can do. Just a heads up, I am paying more attention to the Twitch chat, but that's only because it's easier for me to pull up the Twitch chat than it is the Facebook chat, because for whatever reason, the other computer I'm monitoring chat from does not like to let me view both. Alright, so let's see what. Let's go ahead and turn in this one. I'm gonna go pick up some more. Now, I do need to level up my stuff down on the EDZ, because we are going to be doing more strikes and stuff like that to farm this up, because I'm not a big fan of Gambit or even Crucible. But, to be honest, most of that's because I suck at PvP. Now, if Mayhem is live, we may do some Mayhem, but our primary concern is going to be more strike-based. Let's go ahead and collect up some bounties. Check the sundial out. I really don't know what all I have connected where. So it looks like I'm going to need to do a time lost bounty on every one of these. Perfect paradox. First, we'll go ahead and get 5 of these. Also, because I heard about a glitch where you can purchase 5 of them, and the next day you can go and purchase another 5, although it says maximum 6 per week. Now, they have probably patched that, but, if it's still running, why not? Oh, what is this? Release catch from shore, followed Tomb Road Mythic, found Kellbreaker's Lightcaster. I did this none other. The Godsteel fragment gleamed, tight held, felt like old stories, felt like golden memories, burned like mislaid countenance. Many lost, I return. Head sunk, pride heavy, fearful. You rewarded ambitions, you did, took Dreg and gave Vandal. Our shoulders aligned broad, I hunted my prey, light scattered to the stars. You bestowed captain, to equal you. Beyond you, I believed. I left as light wielder, hunt life thieves, kill the killers. Your warnings made true, the light thieves rode vengeance, they ate death. I was not enough. True speaker, forgive. Grant me The old bond burial, everything I name to you. Huh. So that's the six last words. Okay. I'm gonna go and put that in our vault. I do collect some lore stuff. I think I even have a couple. Oh God, I need to clean this out. Something terrible. Okay, looks like I might. Okay. Oh. So I'll store it, but looks like I have deleted some of the stuff I thought I saved. Oh well. Such is life.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Okay. Sound actually better. Yeah. Oh, we're out of upgrade modules. Let's go ahead and get some of them. Nice and cheap, maybe. Oh, I'm not looking forward to clearing that right, so those were the two. We got 1300 there, 1600 there. We'll get some of these. So I like to keep 10 of those on hand most of the time. That way I can just make, just minor little infusions like this to boost myself up. Here, do I have any? So I think we're going to run Guiding Light because we also do need to level up our season while we're at it. As for weapons. What kind of weaponry do I want to run? I should not have Rose equipped. Let's go ahead and remove that from inventory. So I am also using the Destiny Item Manager. So if y'all see me like random stuff just coming in and leaving and whatnot, I do bounce back and forth with Destiny Item Manager. It definitely helps out with quite a bit. All right, so I just got this Bastion as well, so we'll try that out. Boost up the light as much as we can. Why not? Oh, my beautiful Kindled Orchid. How are you? How have I not upgraded you to 960? See here. 51, 62. All right, so I am looking down at the totals right now. I'm not really caring what they're in at the moment. I'm not to the point where I'm really caring about individual stats, just overall stats. So 52, 52, 51, 47, 58. That's nice. That, rid of that. We do need to make some room for stuff. That's another reason why I'm going through all of this. Let's see here, 60 versus 61. Okay, good. actually. What is a sprinter gladius? Okay. So, that I think we might be good to start. Here, we won't be on IO much. We'll be doing strikes. Now we can do some bows, sniper rifles, linear fusions.
Thanks.
Wait, was that solar and crucible? Oh, I guess any target. Okay, good. Go down and talk to some Saint 14. Definitely need to get his stuff. Now I am thinking about putting in a nice little chat so that I can actually view both Facebook and YouTube. Oh, sorry, Facebook and Twitch at the same time. Problem is, I have to find something in OBS that would allow it. And since I also record my playthroughs, I kind of don't want the chat to show up on the video itself. Because it does go through and actually. I upload it to YouTube is what it is, and it doesn't always play well. Cabal Champions, Void Melee, and Solar Grenades. Ooh.
Whoever you hunt, they should run faster. What are these?
Void Melee.
I wish to know more.
Solar Grenades. Grenades will be easier, I think. So as you can tell, I'm really not far into the season. I'm only level 41, and we need to hit 100, really, to just kind of get all the rewards. Alright, so we're going to do a lot of farming down on Tangle Shoal, because a lot of the farming that we're going to be doing can be done there. But let's go ahead and head over to Mars. I'm going to start picking up all of the individual bounties that we'll be doing. Now I'm hoping I can pick them all up and I'm not going to have to delete anything quest-wise. I mean, I could delete some, like this one right here. If I remember, I could pick this one up whenever. And it'll pick up exactly where I left off because I haven't done anything in it. So I'm also using one of the Christmas sparrows. Okay, good. I want to make sure none of the perks I had on it got rid of themselves. Interesting. Alright. So we need to Cabal. Hive of Precision. Now it says that I need to complete one of these for every obelisk. That way I can pick up all of these bounties at the tower. So we are going to be doing that, but solar weapons. You know what? I have a solar weapon I would love to use, even. Let's pop Pop over to that. Pop over to that. Very good solar weapon. Also got to upgrade it, so I do have a thing for that and that. So we're going to go down light level a little bit. Do it anywhere in particular, can I access a timeline, blah 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 blah. Create an anchor point defeating enemies with solar weapons. Okay, that ain't too bad. There we go. Alright, cool. Now let's go over to Io that has the, no, it's Nessus. Nessus has the one I'm looking for. There we go. Get the Moblis taken care of. Snap rifle, fusion rifle, solar weapon. Okay, good. Should probably do that one too. I'm not too worried about it, but those are kind of hard or kind of annoying to get hold of. Oh, hey, Michael. Sorry about that. Yeah, like I was saying a little bit ago, my Facebook chat, I don't have full view of it. Escape from Tarvok. I haven't heard of, or Tarkov. I haven't heard of that one. By the way, let's see here. I am over on Twitch primarily. Same username and everything, man. The real gamer, JKR. Super imaginative name, I know. Let's see here. Sorry, we need to complete one of these on every planet. Fallen precision, final blows, void abilities. Okay. That stacks with a few other things. And, ooh, that stacks with that. Cool. Let's see here. Where next? Let's go ahead and pick up EDZ. Now, I think that they fixed this obelisk. There was a issue with this obelisk where if somebody loaded in who had not unlocked the obelisk, you could not access it. I think that bug has been fixed, but I will not swear to it. Here, good. So, yeah, it does look like it's been fixed. ooh, hello. Okay, so I've maximized that. Scout rifle defeats. Okay. fallen combatants. I do have a decent scout rifle. So we'll play around with that. Fucking Vanguard. So this is the one I was talking about that we need to upgrade so I can really start farming Fractaline and Strikes. Single Chore. Here. Good, good, good. Sorry, I'm typing out a message. Alright. Anyway. So. Now, let's see what we got here. Alright. Hey, bosses and strikes, which is good. Heroic public events, not as good, but luckily we don't got to do many of them. Let's see here. Polaroid. How do I want to go about this? I need to level up the one on Earth primarily. And I have enough for two levels. You know, I'm going to go do that right quick. I know I just landed here, but... oh, that's rough. Alright, let's go back there and level it up twice. It'll help out a lot in the long run. Yay, loading screens. Always fun. I wonder if there is a way to... I'm not sure if this other computer could actually handle OBS is the issue. Because I do want to pay attention to everybody in chat, but it's kind of hard to get it fully pulled up... or get everything pulled up on this other computer. It has some, let's just call them issues. Let's see here. Nice. Alright, so got that maxed out. We'll go ahead and get that pulled up. What rank am I here? Resonance rank 9. Okay. So we need to get like two more ranks. And what we'll do is we'll be purchasing these right here. I don't know if I'll use them or not, but we'll see. So your mod components aren't too expensive. Oh, One thing I'm worried about, I think they might be seasonal only. Pretty sure they are, actually. This also not only to the rewards in the sundial. Oh, gotcha, sundial. Okay, I'm not too worried about sundial. Alright. Alright, so let's go and complete some of these bounties right quick. Shouldn't be too bad. A lot of them we can just go up here, kill some cabal, we'll get some public events. Easy day. Oh, hi, Lisa. I am also live on Twitch as well. But yeah. Awesome. By the way, thanks for liking the video. And also, thanks for the share. Right. Since we're over here anyways, see if Spire got any good, decent bounties for this place. Because extra experience never hurts. Yeah, there's people here. All right.
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
What you do in other places is none of my business. But if you're going to be here on the shore, I expect you to handle our mutual enemies.
Wow. I don't think there's a single precision shot there. Oh, I really am bad at games. I'm telling you. I mean, I could just blame my lag, though. I mean, right? I mean, that's what everybody else does, you know. Blame it on lag. Burn them down. Come on, let's get the heroic. It's not hard. There we go. Cool. Alright, so one of the reasons why we want to get the heroic is for that bounty. But getting the heroic also it grants more rewards in the end. And, you know, more loot the better. That's just my humble opinion, though. Got a lot of people that'll they like to burn these down real quick. Just because it does help with other bounties. Hopefully none of those bounties are live right now. Ain't no telling, though. Oh, that guy has a super going, too. That's no good. Come on. Give me something. Damn. Okay. So there is another glitch. I'll probably take or use here in a bit. There's a way you can use just a no ammo sword, which is weird to say, to get your melee kills of whatever element that sword is. And we'll probably end up using that in a bit. Right now, I'm not too worried about it. So, we'll see. Alright. So, let's see what we... gotta talk to Spider. Union bounties is always one of the more, I'm not going to say the most tedious aspect of the game. And the most tedious is probably inventory management, but that you can set it with any game, really. Alright, so 25 precision shots, 20 super kills, 3 patrols, easy. Kingstock near Thief's Landing, Kingstock. Thief's Landing is where I'm at. King's Dock is... yeah, okay. It's where I normally go to farm Scorn Kills, actually. Which, you know, a good farm spot is a good farm spot. We did spend quite a bit of glimmer, so we might do some glimmer farming. I doubt it, though. Like, glimmer farming really is not all that important. You're going to get glimmer no matter what. Okay, so anything... so what I'm doing right now is I was checking to see if I gotten any of the other material that actually helps increase the percentages that you get for actually making all these kills and everything for unlocking these weapons. Doesn't look like I have anything there though. Solar calibration. Oh shit, almost dead. Back off for a second. Now, I don't know if these count as void melee kills or not. They should, but honestly, they may not. Love it. All right, so let's see how we're doing. Now we do want to track these two. These ones may take a little bit longer than the rest. Well, maybe that's 150 follow of precision final blows. We could do it with scout rifles though, which got a weapon somewhere here for killing with scout rifles. I don't remember which one, but it's there somewhere. Calibration complete. Let's see here. Where is my sniper rifle? This one will work as long as it's not. Okay, good. Cool. All right. So one reason why I'm using this weapon is I am also working on a catalyst for it. So, and catalysts can be super handy. I don't remember what this particular catalyst does, but it does something. You know, something's better than nothing, right? Now, I may look like I'm good at this game, but that's only because I got decent weapons. I can get a lot of my kills using body shots and whatnot with that sniper rifle, at least here. That sniper rifle is really nothing to write home about. See what this wants us to kill. I'm told the Vanguard munitions are being hoarded nearby. Find the culprits and relieve them of it. I want it all. Okay, so that answers that question. Those do count as void melees, which is good. What else we got over here? Traveling near this guy. Maybe he'll help me get the kills I need. That's a big maybe, though. Maybe I won't follow him, actually. Let's check on a few other things. You know, collect these chests and whatnot. because I saw at the beginning of the stream. Picking up these materials, great for getting these weapon upgrade parts. Well, upgrade parts in general. Probably should be using my sniper rifle. All right, I'll get me my last four there.
Sensors show an inbound Cabal containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Bounties or patrols? No, the patrols I want to grab. I think I missed every one of those shots. I really do have to get good at this game at some point. Like, I've been playing Destiny for too long to be this bad. Let's leave it at that. Ammo. Hopefully not die to being dumb and grabbing ammo from a dropping pod area. How many more of these do I need? Not many. Okay, good. Ooh, hello, Prime Ingram. Alright, so that's two out of three heroic events. I don't remember which bounty it's for, I just know it's for a bounty. Can't wait to finish up the sniper rifles. Once that happens, I'm going to switch out to a scout rifle of some sort. I'm not sure which one. I have a couple good choices. Although, really, scout rifles are in a horrible place right now. They have been for a good little bit. Maybe. They've come out with an update since I last really played, so maybe they're not as bad as they used to be. I hope. Definitely couldn't be worse. Mm-hmm. High value target. What kind of high value target are you talking about here? Hopefully it's not scorned. Oh, it's scorned. Okay, never mind. Glimmer is always good, at least where I'm at. Here, void ability, solar weapons, get closer on those. If I'd remember to grab that thing, they'd probably already be done, actually. We got here. Well, we're probably getting pretty close with all the Cabal that we need to kill, if we haven't already finished it, which is very possible. We've already finished that one. Those are slugs. There's a lot of Cabal in this area, so we might actually come down here and do that. Let's see here. Solar grenades, we'll get to those. Cabal champions. That's the Nightfall one. Okay. So we may not get to that one quite yet. Okay. Alright. So give me just a second, a minute, guys. I'll be right back. I'll just hold tight. Alright, I'm back. Alright, so where were we? Alright, so more solar weapon kills. Strikes. Linear fusion rifle. You know, we might get a lot of linear fusion rifle here in a minute. Did I not pick up? And I might not have picked up the bounty that actually requires the scout rifle kills. Wait, never mind. There it is. Okay. Okay, I gotta stop reloading so much is what it is. That makes sense. Gotta get that 90 times. One. Two. Three. Maybe. Let's see how that actually counts. So that could be three, or that could be five. Or six. Okay, cool. So each one after the three counts as well. Get these down as low as possible. Ah. Don't know how many that counted as. Painful. See how that counts. 15. Okay, not bad, not bad. But we do need to get more hive kills and more fallen kills. So let's go and knock out some fallen. Says we need more fallen finishing kills as well, so I think we'll work on that for now. There we go. Alright. Sorry, I had to remember which button it was to actually I set for that. As much. It's definitely a non-standard button, and that will probably change. That's 2 out of 10 I need. Oof. Right. Six. 7. And I got, there's an awesome song that plays right there, but it will get me a copyright strike if I were to have it playing. 8, I think. Alright, so now I need void abilities. Okay. Oh my god, if I'm okay, good. Got a lot more. Thought I had more done on that one. Let's see, high precision damage. Be a little annoying, but I have a better weapon for precision damage than what I'm currently using. I wouldn't equip that. I was using that primarily for the solar kills. And lead from gold, what's this? Pick up heavy ammo also grants ammo to this weapon. Interesting. Definitely not the best of perks, but could be useful in some situations. Definitely not many, though. So this is my Kindred Orchid. It is much better for precision kills. Save my super for those guys. Much better for precision kills. Less blowing up of things. I think that was 10. Double check that. My voice on is complete. Good. Still need 12 more void ability kills. Nope, that was number 9. Okay. Easy day. Oh, I'm so glad they increased how much glimmer those chests drop. I think it used to be pretty low how much it would drop. Now there's a better place to farm kills on these guys. but really the difference is pretty negligible between them. There's 10. What kind of gun that is? I mean, it's a pulse rifle. Don't know which one. Actually, may not be a pulse rifle. Three more void kills. A lot of those. Well, one of those. All of those. Well, 126 of those. Okay, cool. Now the one bad thing about this gun is if I do kill an enemy and it boosts up the outlaw, if I get a body on the next enemy, the extra outlaw damage may straight out kill him. So I don't have a second chance in order to get the precision that I'm trying to get. So we want to try to make each one of these count as much as possible. That was a nice shot. Hopefully these guys will let us go to heroic. Unfortunately, not everybody likes to do the heroics. I get it. Like, they can be hard to set up sometimes. Okay. Hey, Aiden, how you doing?
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell.
As a heads up, I am primarily on Twitch right now, so I may not get your message as soon as you send it. Time to reload. I was hoping for, but it'll work. Hey, good at mistakes. How you doing? So, like I said, I am, or like the chat stream and everything says, I am grinding up just for Fractaline. The problem is I'm almost the entire season behind, so I have to get some of the basic stuff knocked out that everybody else has, you know, like leveling up obelisks and whatnot. That was bad. Oh, I swear I get worse and worse at this game every day. Alright, so... there we go. Harnessing the void. Complete it. There's anarchy. Nice. So what else we got going on? Man. Oh. Oh, that was bad. Oh, damn it. Gotta get these more of these precision kills going on. Well, got 100. Well over 100 more left to do. Fusion rifle's done. All that all done up. Oh, hello. Definitely better than what I had. Gonna get that while I'm thinking about it. Okay, what all I got left? Okay, good. Good. So this one will be easier to get on Mars. This one will be easier to get on EDZ. I have to do strikes for that one. That one's just going to require me getting good. And I need one more patrol on Tango Shore. Do we get anything good here? Let's see here. Not particularly. Let's go and check. So we're going to complete that one and then probably hop into some strikes. I'm finally up to the point where strikes would be good to get into. I also need to go to Earth, though, or to the tower. There we go. Hello, kill bounty. Bitch. Okay. There we go. Alright. Speaking of annoying things, it's probably a good time to remind people this is definitely not a... I'm definitely not kid-friendly, language-wise. Too many years in the Navy, probably, honestly. So, all right, I got that one. Now let's go ahead and hit up some strikes. Vanguard strikes. What's the burn right now? Arc cinch. I'll do it, but I won't be happy about it. Let's set up the tower before we do that as well. Get some strike bounties. Also be a good time to find out what's according so far. So I'm going to try to break these up into 2-hour segments whenever I can, just because YouTube on the best of days does not like to upload that longer content. I mean, honestly, all the money's be made in the short content, you know, the exact 10-minute videos and whatnot. I do this more as a hobby, not to be making money. Although I will accept donations. Oh, yeah. That's a... I'm always okay with that. But then again, who isn't? Let's be honest here. Hmm. Interesting. I definitely have to look more into this. So the obelisk stuff is kind of confusing to me, just because I really haven't paid much attention throughout the season. And like, the stuff probably has been explained like crazy. I'm just behind. The enemy's grenades, multiple enemy super. Is that in strikes? Oh, that's anywhere. Cool. Let's see here. And wow, super easy quest from Zavala. Interesting. So I don't care much about this obelisk, so I'm going to try running the reset on this one. And, yeah. I should prep. Oh, I'm being dumb. I really need to finish reading stuff. Subsistence or Rampage? It's an interesting perk combo. Could be good. Alright. So this one, if I remember, is Gambit. So I really don't care if I reset this one or not. Or is this one... Is this one Gambit? Yeah. Okay. So, we got that reset. Let's go back to the tower. Like I said, I'm really not sure how this part works out. And I don't think it resets your rank. I think it just resets what you can get out of the sundial activity. Which we might go and do some of that too. Let's see. Here. Good. Sorry, just checking some stream stuff as well, making sure everything's still running at least a little smoothly. What am I doing? I need to be here. So, I'm going to go to Google with this. Okay. Good night. Pick up the time loss weapon bounty for. Let's probably complete the objectives. Synchronizing all four obelisks will let you pick up time loss bounty from there. You can also manage your links to the sun. Okay. Probably shared across all your characters, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So. So we're going to have to resynchronize them. Okay. Gotcha. We'll see how. Again, we're going to be using this particular obelisk as a guinea pig, really. So if this works, awesome. If not, oh well. I really need to level up this season. Holy crap. This is just absurd. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Now we got that set up. Let's go back to the tower and check that out. Cool. All right. Again, if y'all see me looking off to the side, I'm actually checking some stuff on this laptop I have running next to me. It's just following Twitch chat for me. Oh, I am a moron. These are bounties. Oh my god. Being dumb is hard. So,
the schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence.
Now let's do Nessus. No, let's do EDZ and Mars first. Not entirely sure which planet I flew into. I think Mars. Yeah, it is Mars. Cool. So we're going to do EDZ and Mars first. Just because they are definitely the easiest ones to do for some of this. Water's Retribution. Yeah. What do we got for this one? An anchor point by defeating enemies with grenade launchers. Interesting. So we'll probably pop out a Fighting Lion, Martyr's Retribution. Oh, where's my Fighting Lion? Thought I had it on me. Here. Hey. It's a horrible roll. Underdog and Demolitionist. It's actually better than that one. I think I'll stick with this one. So the Fighting Lion on this thing. Do I got you locked? You need to be okay. Good. I keep Demolitionist. You never know when Demolitionist will come in handy. So one good thing about Fighting Lion is its ammo counts as primary ammo. So it's super easy to maintain, or super easy to maintain ammo with it.
Still in one piece?
Good bounties from you. Why not? Nope. And oh, sorry about that, guys. Saw a bug crawling across my glasses. Pretty sure it was an ant, but might have been a fly. Either way, startling just to see a bug crawl across your face in the middle of doing things. We get 3%. And that'll count for one. Alright, so this zone right here is amazing for grinding out hive kills. At least I've found. Especially if you got like, or just kills in general, really. It's a really good zone. Alright, let's pull up the scout, old scout rifle. So, remember how I was saying earlier, scout rifles are not in a good place right now. Now, admittedly, this is a rapid fire. But here I am getting precision kills, or precision shots. If it wasn't for the outlaw, most of these would not count as, most of these would not kill the enemy outright. Nice. Love it when that works out. Okay. I think there's six of them here that pop out. Come on. Get them all in a nice little area. I mean, sure, it hurts me, but, you know, whatever on that. My guardian. What are they going to do? Kill me? Spawn a lot of enemies, most of which will be meleeers. Good old remote detonation. Makes my life a lot easier with this gun. Alright, 41% from that one little run. Always nice, always nice. Alright. I think we need to do it like this. It could be that we're supposed to be doing these in the sundial, but we'll see. Now, if that is the case, we'll go ahead and do those. It'll be a little more annoying, but still easily doable. Hey guys, what are y'all doing? Come get me. Oh, good. Okay, so that is. I just saw one guy's on my friends list just start playing a game. Always forget to turn off that aspect. Hi. Oh, it's dumb, but I love it. Alrighty, what do we got here? Oh shit, both of them? Okay. I thought Left that guy didn't spawn until the other guy was dead. Oh well. Dead now. Ah, love it. So much ammo. Okay, so that one was pretty dumb. I did not mean to kill myself that time. You gotta watch over Curse Thrall. They can be annoying sometimes. Etch crystals. I don't know what that's from. Was a lucky bank. Welcome back, Lisa. I'm just over here farming along. Lots and lots of farming. What am I at on this one? Oh, killed that. Got that one done. 90%. And hopefully this will, oh, okay, was not expecting there to be an event going on when I stepped out there. I wonder if it's possible to set this up to where it recognizes the chat from Facebook before it recognizes the chat from Twitter, because also I'm getting most of my views from there. Cobblestone repaired. Thank you for the share. I think that was a share. Yeah, that was a share. Okay. What am I gonna do on this? Turn to the courtyard tower to forge a connection to the obelisk mobs. Okay, cool. Oh, you know, I need to get precision kills on these guys. Now I'm done with that bounty. Let's swap back over to that. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Of course, like most games, gold numbers equal, or gold numbers equal crit hits. Oh, hello. More of y'all spawned than normal that time. Well, y'all spawned faster. Of course, right now, one of the bounds we have is to kill 150 hive with a or with precision kills. Oh, hello. Back off. There. How are we doing on hive kills? Precision, so we got 91 left. In fact, you know, while I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna go ahead and share this video myself. Go. Now I also need to, figure out some auto or some commands and everything I can set up so that whenever I tweet, whenever I'm going live, it's going to automatically send it out to Facebook and everything else, you know? Cause I know there's a way to do it, but still pretty new to the whole streaming thing, so. Our time looking like, all right, so in 15 minutes we'll take a quick break just to reset my recording. I do want to try to keep all my recordings maximum 2 hours. It's not going to be perfect, that's for sure. But can help, it'll help lower my rendering times and all that later on. Not that I have a good renderer right now, but whenever I do, getting everything rendered in as much as possible will allow my upload times to be better and everything else. Just still need to set up a good storage solution long term, but I ain't got to worry about that quite yet, as I don't have too many videos out there. More of these I got left. Alright. 48 of those. Right, so it takes me about 2 minutes to clear that out for the most part. At least with the current method I'm using. I may modify how I go about that particular area. You know, just try to make it a cleaner, try to make it a little cleaner. Those don't have to be precision, they just have to be rapid, at least for that particular bounty. Nope, not too soon. Okay, good. I like that. back off for a minute. Let our health regain. How we doing on that? 84 out of 90, nice. So we just need 6 more. And we'll be done with scout rifles. What we'll do after that, I don't know. Probably go down to the EDZ, actually. Oh no, we'll go to Tangled Shore first, and then EDZ. Pick up a weapon bounty from each one of those obelisks. For the other bounty world, or for the main bounty we're working on.
If there are any guardians on this channel, a war site just crashed in your vicinity. I could use your help recovering its data.
Let's switch back out to maybe a bow. I don't know. The bow will help us get some of the long shots. There we go. No, it's like a weapon that has kill clip and rampage. If y'all ever get a chance to get the curated roll for Kindled Orchid, like, it's worth the farm. I mean, it took me a while to get mine. I think I was farming it for about 2 or 3 months. Not like hardcore farming, but, you know, hardcore enough to where it was definitely, felt good when I got it. I mean, not much more I could say to it beyond that. So I did get the bounty for a perfect shot. I don't know if that was the one for the hive or not. I think it might have been though. I also got the bounty completed for the scout rifle. That's the reason why y'all saw me swap out. Ash crystals. I wish I could remember what that's for. So we got that one and that one. Good. Not a space for a sniper rifle, huh? What is that? That's a special. Okay. still better for my general purposes. Alright, so now we can start getting that sniper rifle to drop. Go ahead and take care of some of these rolled weapons or dropped weapons and whatnot. For just a little bit of room, get a couple extra sources and whatnot. Interesting. Didn't even know we had those. How much fractaline do we have? So although we are farming for the fractaline itself, we are also going to be leveling up some of it as we can, or like the planetary spots. My goal is to get rank 11 on all of them. That way you have a chance to buy everything that they have to offer. Like this one is only resident rank 1, so this one I'm not going to worry too much about. What is this one? This one is Crucible. Ooh. That would increase that. This would also... Okay, that... And this right here is the reason why we need rank 11 on these. That way we can actually get more and more weapons as we run the sundial. Now, we're not going to be running much sundial, but... That's an argument for a different time. Let's see if we got anything close to where we can actually bump up the number of time-worn weapons we can work on at once. Because if we can get one for each obelisk, which there are 5 obelisks, 4 planetaries and the tower, we'll see. Actually, this is a good spot to stop the recording. I am going to start the recording right afterwards, so YouTube, you won't notice much of a difference just between this video and the next. So, 1 second.